everyone, Steve from Stevivor here, and just in case you don't like the DualSense speaker or vibration or triggers, you can go into Settings, Accessories, and Controller, and not only turn down or off the volume for the controller, you can change the vibration intensity and the trigger effect intensity, which kind of gives you the resistance when you're trying to pull it back. Useful if you need it.